Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whosoever strives for supporting a widow and a destitute person is like the one who fights in the way of Allah jalla jalaluhu, or observes standing vigil at night and fast at day." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5353.